There is no issue, no issue that I've received more letters, phone calls, stops in my office because people recognize that this is a lifeline. There are debates that we have in this building where folks can just have a genuine difference of opinion. But to cut this program is cruel. It is the height of cruelty. To take people who in many cases are at the worst moment of their life and to not just say, I'm not gonna help, but I'm gonna kick you while you're down, that's what getting rid of general assistance would do. This was the first speech I ever gave on the House floor, was talking about this program, and we're gonna do every single thing we can to ensure that this program is in the budget, and I know that we're gonna need your support every single step of the way. Thank you all so much.